So everybody, Croatia and Morocco played quite a while ago, so I'm taking a while to make this video, but whatever. So Croatia and Morocco, Croatia won 2-1. As I said that Croatia was gonna win. Actually, everybody said that Morocco was gonna win just because they beat Portugal and Spain, and because they have a massive fan base, and because, yeah, just those things, right? But in reality, Croatia was better from the start. Croatia was better. They drew in the group stage, even though Croatia deserved to win a little bit more than Morocco. And also then Croatia beat Brazil. I mean, they beat Japan, honestly. It's not the hardest thing in the world. But they lost to Argentina. So yeah. Honestly, Croatia was better from the start. Like, they were better from the start of the tournament. So honestly, Croatia had to win. And yeah, Croatia did win, as I predicted. So yeah. And goalkeeper of the tournament, actually, Bono. Honestly, I think it should be Bono and Livakovic, because Livakovic also had an amazing tournament. Yeah, and tomorrow I'm not gonna be able to watch the final, because I have a game at the exact hour that the final is played. So yeah, and it's a really important game.